Do you still think that you're going to enjoy a level playing field as far as this particular race is concerned? Are you confident?
I'm sure you heard me say that so far they have shown a great sense of impartiality. And I think that that suspicion is giving way to trust. And we want to encourage the chairman, the general secretary, to go along that line, the line of impartiality, and making sure that every aspirant feels part of the party, and that every aspirant is accepted and loved by the party, and that every aspirant is given equal playing field to show his or her best. Because we just doing a family competition. At the end of the day, whoever is elected as a flag bearer should be able to gather, bring everybody on board, to unite us to be able to win 2020 election.
My very final question on the ideals, I just want us to go back to that particular pledge that you made to the party not too long ago. Do you believe or do you think that the party has deviated from its core values?
Well, surely it's not feeling, but it's very clear that we seem to have moved away. A clear indication is the filing fees. That's a clear indication, because money is now becoming one of the qualifications. Okay? And we believe that that should not, because as a social democratic party, we create opportunity for everybody. And so when you bring such hurdles like financial muzzle, the power of money, monetization of politics, you disable a lot more of your following.
And who is to be blamed for this?
It's the party, of course. That's why we are addressing the party. It's the party.